Hi, my name is Adam Marsland, and I'm very pleased to be involved with Susan James's record release party. We have many talented bands tonight. That's my bad profile, by the way. Three quarters right is better. Yeah, right there.
Hi! We love Susan James.
Yep.
But anyway, Susan, I want to congratulate you for putting on such a wonderful show and getting such a stellar lineup of talent to basically do your bidding, do your will, bend over for you, including this fine film crew. And that is pretty much what I'm thinking.
Hi, Susan. Congratulations on the new album. I wish you all the best of it. I'm sure it's amazing and fantastic. You have some wonderful guests. All the best with it, and congratulations, as I said before.
We love her, and we love her music, and we are so happy she invited us to play tonight.
Yep. Here we are at the Echo. This is the debut of Susan James' new record, CD it's called, and this is a great night. It's a fantastic record, CD, and I can't wait to play with Susan. I play drums with Susan. Susan, you're fantastic. This is going to be a wonderful night, and we're going to celebrate all night. In fact, we're going to celebrate all week. No, I'm a liar. I don't know. Buy the CD. Listen to the music.
Hello, Susan. Congratulations. This is such a momentous occasion. I'm very excited for you. Lots of love from all of us at Topanga, and especially the kids. We love you.
Hi, Susan. Good luck with your record release party. I hope you sell lots and lots of records. We're celebrating the release of Susan James' Highways Ghost Hearts and Home. And she wanted it to be a celebration, so she invited several people out to play tonight. I think we've got maybe 8 or 9 bands that are going to play, 4 or 5 songs each. So, and then, of course, we're going to get to hear Susan James play. We've got Rachel Dean and Bryce Wyatt to start the night off. We've got Dom from The Quarter After playing with Nelson Bragg. And we've also got, after that, Annie Chelsea and Nelson Bragg. Nelson's going to make an appearance throughout.
Okay.
And all these bands are Maricon bands. Most of them have played for me in the summer times before, too. We've got the incomparable Evie Sands playing.
Fantastic.
We have Double Knot Spy Car. These guys are amazing. I don't know if you've ever seen them, but they can really rock it out. We've got Cosmo Topper, of course, Susan James. And she's got people from Icy Hawks in LA backing her, along with DJ Bonebreak on the drums. We've got Tony Gilkison and Kip Boardman doing a few songs together. We've got the band Old Californio, Icy Hawks in LA, and then at the end, we're all going to get everybody up on stage and do a couple numbers everyone knows.
Yeah, so tonight's my CD release party celebrating Highways, Ghosts, Hearts, and Home, my new CD. Got a lot of wonderful friends here tonight celebrating with me. It's been a while since I put something out, and so it's pretty special for me, you know. It's been a while, and we're real excited and proud of it. It turned out really well, we think, and I'm really happy with it. It's a personal best, I think, for me, this one. And 11 songs of musical mirth.
This is Cosmo Topper.
Hello.
And his band is playing tonight. I would love to hear what your band's about.
My band is about uplifting people's songs. We intend these tunes to uplift you every time we play. That's what we're about.
Beautiful.
It's actually, I'm representing the band. The rest of the band is actually recording tonight, so I'm just here representing. And I'm a good friend of Susan. I've known her since 1980, and I'm here to support her and her new record. And that's why we're here.
And the young lady?
It's my good friend, Amy Albia.
I'm going to dedicate this one to all of you here tonight. It's called Thank You Tomorrow. Mr. Paul Lax here on the corner. Amazing DJ Bonebreak on drums. Mr. Paul Marshall on the wish I saw it coming. Thank you tomorrow for being there for me.
a sea of kindness washing over me, washing over you.
I just want to thank you all for sticking around tonight, and thank you so much for coming in. God, what a hell of a night of music. Come on. And I want to thank Bob and Paul and Paul and everybody tonight for coming in and playing and coming and listening. What a fun night. So next time I release a CD, I'm going to do like a three-day festival. Anyway, thanks again.